It's here again, the same old feeling I seem to get when something's wrong, and I can't take away this feeling by reading books and writing songs. You have to say just what you're thinking and tell the world the way you feel. So many times down through the ages, somebody's dealt a crooked deal. It's here again, another slaughter out on the sands of Lebanon. And I can hear the vicious laughter from those so proud of what's been done. And every day I watch the rising of a pale nuclear sun. And what's the point to all this fighting? Nobody's lost, nobody's won. Why can't you see what you've done? Why can't you live with your brother? Why must you carry a gun? Why don't you carry each other? And who will change the constitution and hold the lamplight up in the door? Who's gonna try to stop confusion and burn the plans that failed before? A friend of mine was busy talking. He said it's not the same, not like before. They're on their way, and the clocks are turning, and the main machine,
is at your door. Why can't you see what you've done? Why can't you live with your brother? Why must you carry a gun? Why don't you carry each other?
And it's a shame about Granada and the Green Marines killed in Beirut. And every day it's getting harder to get the blood stains off your suit. And far away I hear the thunder, and in my bones I got a raging storm. And next we fall completely under, and the whole world dies in uniform.
Why can't you see what you've done? Why can't you live with your brother? Why must you carry a gun? Why don't you carry each other? Why can't you see what you've done?